before and after. Using LUTs can definitely help speed up your color grading process. It gives you that look that you're going for in a couple of clicks, but they can also mess up everything if you don't use them the right way. Hey, I'm Neat, and I talk about video editing, camera, and content creation process. If you're into that kind of stuff, subscribe. And today, we're going to talk about how to use LUTs in Final Cut Pro. Let's get it. Let's keep it very simple today, guys. A LUT is like a shortcut. It's like a command shortcut for colors to change from their original value to what the LUT tells them to be. The LUT can tell the editing program, as an example, to change every blue light hues to look a little bit more teal. And instead of you doing that during your color grading process, you let the LUT do that for you on your color corrected footage. That's extremely important right there. You have to, I mean you must. Or you better color correct your footage first, or color correct your entire project first before applying the LUT. So what does that mean? Your footage or your project need to be properly white balanced, properly exposed, and also properly matched. Because you see, the LUT is supposed to be just an added look or feel that you choose to apply because it matches the tone of your story or the emotion you want your targeted audience to feel. So when you have a footage like this, as an example, color correct it first. And when you're satisfied, then and only then you can add the LUT. Okay, to add a LUT, you can go to Effects and go to Color and then double click or drag and drop custom LUT on your footage and then click here. Go down to choose custom LUT and then find the LUT you want to use. I'm going to use this one today. There's a link in the description if you want to use these LUTs. They are completely free, guys, so go ahead and download them. Go LUTs. Give them a try and let me know in the comment section which one you like the most. Or if you want me to create more downloadable LUTs for free, let me know in the comment section, guys. Yeah, but that's one way you can apply a LUT on your footage. Now, the best way or my preferred way is to actually use an adjustment layer. You can also download the free adjustment layer in the description and install it into Final Cut Pro as a title. And this is how you use it. You can add it on top of your clips after you color corrected and matched all of them. And just make sure to drag it so that it can cover all the clips on your timeline. And now all you have to do is to apply the LUT on the adjustment layer. So go to Effects, Color, Custom LUT, you know the drill, and check this out. With the adjustment layer on top of all your clips on your timeline, you will have a consistent look across your timeline. And that's it. If you guys got any value from this video, subscribe and go check out these tips on color grading. And I will see you guys in the next one. Hopefully. Peace.